Jesuits in South Asia, through creative intervention and meaningful engagement, are trying to bring about a change by directly working with the people who are left out of national development. The Assistancy Development Office of the Jesuit Conference of India has developed three collectives: Ecology and Environment, Sankalp for Education, Jesuitech for Technical Education and Skill Training, which have become effective ways of synergizing disparate efforts of the Jesuits in South Asia to reach out to the poor. Tarumitra Patna has inspired people from different walks of life with its environmental message.
As a Jesuit province in Patna, we are committed to the development of a society which is eco-sensitive. And that has been our effort. Well, we network with as many schools and colleges and students as possible. And we have been working with the United Nations from 2005. And the United Nations granted us a special consultative status.
Social Center Ahmednagar, with its mission to renew lands and lives, has developed a water security program through the watershed approach for the drought-prone areas of Maharashtra and empowered poor farmers to find innovative solutions for water security.
Rishi Valley Watershed Development Program started by Father Herman Barker. And this has become a big movement today. It is all over, not only in Maharashtra, all over India this is being practiced or implemented. We have done the watershed here, more than 250 hectares of land, that land is treated here.
काम करने से पहले जो ये कंडीशन था इसमें पीने के पानी की बहुत दिक्कत थी और काम शुरू होने के बाद जो बोरवेल है उनकी जो वाटर टेबल है वो बढ़ गई है.
गुजरात जेजुइट इकोलॉजिकल मिशन is a program for networking and synergizing Jesuits and friends who work in various environmental sectors in Gujarat.
There are basically four main pillars. One is eco-spirituality. The second is eco-education. So basically addressing the understanding and the sensitization of people. The third whole area is the area of alternatives, solar alternatives for lighting, for cooking, for heating. And the fourth is the traditional medicine, the knowledge that the tribal people have.
Sankalp is a collective of educational initiatives of Jesuit organizations which aims at improving access to quality and inclusive education for those on the margins.
RIF stands for Rich Education Action Program. We have started this organization to combat the evil of illiteracy that was existed. So we have 200 classes, and in that class almost 4,500 children are studying. To enhance the quality of this education, we have also started a program for teachers, training program.
The migrant workers are basically from the rural areas, and when they come to the city, their children are not getting a good education. So here what I am trying to do for these children, combine education, quality education with environment.
We have been developing a module which is supportive to the government schools in remote villages with a package of teaching aids, teachers' trainings, handbooks being developed, digital material also being slowly developed in order to make education accessible and easier for Adivasi children in their villages.
So in our journey with the Musahirs, we kept adding another component to accompany them, to give them quality human development. The idea occurred because we wanted a community would have a sizable number of well-educated, liberated youngsters who would work for the community.
Jesuitech is a collective of 25 technical institutes empowering youth for employment opportunities. Around 5,200 students per year pursue trades in fitters, turners, machinists, and welders.
The thrust of our institute is to provide the employability skills for the rural youth. Through this training, they can start their own small-scale industry-level sectors and some jobs, and they also can employ some other people to work in their industries.
मेरा एक private limited firm है, उसके अंदर मेरे पास लगभग 50 के आसपास employees है. ये अभी की मेरी आर्थिक स्थिति देख के जाएंगे तो मैं अतिश एकदम बिल्कुल अच्छे लेवल पे हूँ और ये सब का श्रेय जाता है सेंट जेवियर टेक्निकल ट्रेनिंग सेंटर श्रीरामपुर को.
What we want to achieve ahead is to start more and more courses which will benefit the downtrodden in the sense that there are many ITs surrounding our institute. Boys who pass SSC can go there and get a certificate. But we would like to cater to those who cannot reach there so that they will get trained and get employed.
हमारा नाम भारती है सर और हम यहाँ पे वेंडर में काम सीखने के लिए आए हैं क्योंकि हमें ITI बहुत पसंद है.
All these programs contribute to the overall development. Join us in the mission of transforming lives with sustainable development.